Hi guys, it's Sadia and welcome back to another video. So firstly, if I'm looking very tired, it's because I'm shooting this at 10 in the night and I'm very tired, and today was a weekday, so I also had office work, but I genuinely wanted to shoot this video today. So here I am shooting the video, so please hit the like button. And yeah, also if you haven't subscribed to my channel, please do subscribe to my channel. I post a lot of productivity and lifestyle related videos. And yeah, so what I'm going to talk about in this video is that I'm going to share a way in which you can read books for free. Yes, you heard that right. You can read books for free, and I have found out this way just a couple of days ago, and I am hooked up. I am hooked up to it. I've read so many books till now, trust me on that, and this is not a scam, trust me. Just watch the video and you really do not want to miss this out. So do watch the video till the end, and also I am going to suggest 5 books which you should read. So yeah, do watch the video, as this video is going to be very helpful. There are also book recommendations in this video. So yeah, do watch the video till the end. So how do I read books for free? So there is this app called Giggle. Okay, I just recently found out about it, and trust me, it's such a wonderful app. So this app will help you in reading summaries of a book. Okay, not only reading, but also it helps in listening to these books. So if you are like very tired, or if you're a kind of person who doesn't like to read, you can actually listen to these books, okay? And you know, these are summaries of the book, so not the complete book. So you will get the benefits of the entire book in just 15 minutes or 10 minutes or even 20 minutes. So you know, it's also time saving. So if you are a person who doesn't like to read, and also a person who wants to save some time, or also wants to save some money, this app is perfect for you. Trust me, I love this app. I have read so many books, okay? I've also listened to a lot of books. And also one more thing, if you're a person who likes to listen or read in Hindi, so books are also converted into Hindi language. So if you want to listen to books in Hindi, this app is also perfect for that. I absolutely love this app, and trust. Not a sponsored video. This is my personal experience with this app, and I genuinely love this app, and I really want you all to also take the benefit of this app if you have not heard about this app so far. So do install this app, try it for yourself, try listening to books. If you're not a person who likes to read, listen to books, because reading books is very important, okay? Yes, this app has a paid version and a not paid version. So I'm going to recommend you all 5 books which are going to be unpaid. Okay, so you can read the books, or you can listen to the audiobooks free of cost. So I'm going to recommend only those books which you can read free of cost. So now I will give my 5 book recommendations. So I will give the 5 book names, and then I will explain a little bit about the book. So I will not explain in detail, otherwise the fun or joy of reading the book will go. So I will just explain the books a little bit, and then y'all can also read the book, and also y'all can listen to the book on Giggle. So so I prefer listening to it in either Hindi or English. Both the audios are really very soothing to hear, so try using this app. It's actually very nice. So yeah, so the first book I'm going to recommend is Feel the Fear and Do It Anyway. So whenever we want to start a new thing, like a business or anything new, or even if you want to start a new course or anything, there is fear. So this book tells us that you have to feel the fear and do it anyway. How fear is a part of the entire journey. So do listen to this book, or do read the book, whatever you prefer. And the second book that I'm going to recommend is How to Win Friends and Influence People. As the name suggests, this book helps in making friends or influencing people. So this book will help you in building interpersonal skills, how to talk to people, how to make an impact on people. It has little things like, you know, when you communicate with someone, take their names, because you know a person's name is very important to them. So when you take their name while communicating, it makes an impact. So there are like a lot of small things mentioned in this book which you should read, and you will know how to make an impact on people. So the third book that I'm going to recommend is Start With Why. So really big businessmen or really successful people out there, they whenever they start a new thing, they start with why. Like, why they want to do, what is the main purpose of it? Because over the entire journey, there could be instances where you lose hope, where, you know, there's no motivation at all. But this why will keep you going. So this book talks about this, that you should always have a why for whatever you're doing. So start with why. Always start, whatever you're starting, whatever new you're starting, start it with a why, like why you want to do it. So that will keep you going. The fourth book is Rich Dad, Poor Dad. So this talks about two dads. So the author has two dads, Rich Dad and Poor Dad. And one is his own dad and the other is his friend's dad. And how both the dads and their thinking or the way they, you know, manage their finances has helped the author in making correct financial decisions. So this book talks about assets and liabilities in depth, and how they can impact us, where you should, you know, invest your money. You know, it talks about financial stability, how to invest in money, and all those things. So yeah, this is a very important book to read, because you know, if you're in your 20s or something, you should know how to manage your money or how to be financially independent and stuff like that. So do consider reading this book. The fifth book that I'm going to recommend is Think and Grow Rich. So this book talks about thinking rich, like, you know, think rich, have a mindset of the rich people and how it can impact your money or impact your financial independence and stuff like that. So this book talks about thinking, I mean having a right mindset. It talks about subconscious mind and all those things. So do consider reading this book. And yeah, so these are my five recommendations. That is it for today's video. I really hope you like the video, and if you liked, you all know what you have to do. Like, share and subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.